I'm Warren Workman reporting from Park City, Utah, all about Slam Dance. Every year in Park City, film lovers from around the world decide to descend on this teeny tiny little town. And guess what? There's not enough parking for you guys, so this is what I want you to do. Instead of going all the way up to historic Park City and trying to find a place to park, spending $20 minimum to get a good parking spot, do this instead. Park at Kimball Junction. You take a free shuttle, you don't get towed, and you can really enjoy the whole film festival experience. Something you should know about the shuttle, though, if you're going to Park City. Make sure you're leaving at least an hour of leave time in between you parking in Kimball Junction and showing up in Park City. Now, they're going to show up at about 15 after and about 15 till on the hour, so make sure you plan to get on the shuttle right about that time. Something to keep in mind, if you're coming up here to do more than just stargazing and actually watch some of the films that are here at Slam Dance, you want to make sure you're here early, and this is why. Take a look at these lines. These lines are insane. Now, these lines are just the beginning line, so I want to make sure that you have your passes in hand before you get here. I'm here with Brian Knappenberger with the film We Are Legend. Talk to me a little bit about your film. What's your film about?
We Are Legion.
Oh, Legion, pardon me.
Yeah, the second part is the story of the hacktivists. So the film is about hacktivism. And specifically, most people know this with Anonymous, which is in the news all the time. And is definitely the most sort of current, the strongest, most current kind of example of this. But we actually go back in history a little bit and look at early examples of hacktivism and hacker culture and hacker ethos and the kinds of things that set the stage for Anonymous.
And what was the most difficult part getting this film made?
By far the most difficult part is getting people that are anonymous and prize their anonymity to open up and trust you. This is a group that's largely hunted by the FBI. Private security firms are after them. Lots of other sort of journalists, guerrilla type journalists, are kind of make it their mission to dox them, which is reveal their information, identity. So in that kind of, with that in mind, it's tough to get them to open up and trust you.
Absolutely. I can totally understand. People who don't want to be found, how do you find somebody like that? That'd be really difficult. But overall, how important is it for you to have your film have its world premiere here at Slam Dance?
I think it's great. I think it's a really good fit for Slam Dance. Slam Dance has a kind of undercurrent, counterculture, kind of revolutionary vibe, and that kind of fits.